So welcome to IMC's Sunday morning sitting and talk. And as we begin, I would like to begin this sitting. I would like to mention that attention, our mind, often follows what is most compelling. And sometimes what's most compelling is not particularly interesting, useful, or even healthy for us. Or perhaps the way that we follow what's compelling is not so useful for us, healthy for us. Perhaps there's more aversion or greed or desire or fear involved in how we follow than is really necessary or helpful. And so meditation is meant to be an alternative to this. And one of the shorthand ways of talking about meditation, certainly mindfulness meditation, is that we are trusting awareness more than anything else. For these minutes of meditation, we're trusting being aware. And for many people, the way to be aware is to supports that awareness and staying in the flow of awareness is to be aware of something relatively simple and something that's recurring, something that is intimately part of who we are and in certain ways sits at the center of our life and very importantly, and that is breathing. Breathing has the benefit of being an oscillating, moving experience. The inhales and exhales come and go. There's changing sensations of the body. Waves of sensations come and go. And it's a little bit easier for the mind to have a relaxed focus if it's focusing on something that's moving and oscillating and has a rhythm to it than focusing on a single unchanging object. And especially in the beginning of meditation as we're getting started, so to watch the river of breathing, the sensations of breathing come and go and come, is a little bit like watching sitting at the edge of a river and in a very relaxed way, just kind of watching the river go by and just staying, watching the river and the little waves and the currents and whatever's happening in the river without trying too hard but without being distracted from it. It can be very relaxing, very settling. So in the same way, we stay with the breathing. So to meditate, to take an upright, alert posture. And the idea is to have a posture that has some little bit of strength to it, to hold us upright both physically and metaphorically, around which we can relax, around which we can let go of all the concerns that we have and entrust ourselves to awareness, to being aware of the moment. Entrust ourselves to the body's experience of breathing. And of course, the mind will wander away. And it's always important in meditation to be ready in a relaxed and generous way to begin again. In a sense, meditation is a whole series of starting over. And to start over with the breathing. Each time you begin again with your breathing, trusting it, entrusting yourself to breathing and being aware of it. Maybe treat it as if it's the first time. No before or after. Just this, beginning again, and entering into or sitting, watching the river of breathing, the sensations of the chest and the belly, of the air going in and out through the nose, the whole experience of the body breathing as a home for awareness. as we trust awareness. If you trusted awareness, what would you be aware of now? What would you be aware of that, without having to think about it? And for now, trust your breathing as the living connection to the present moment, the lived life of now. Breathing as this kind of center or foundation. Trust in trusting your awareness to the breathing. The river of inhales and exhales. Reoccurring over and over again, like the flow of a river going on forever. And then as we come to the end of our sitting, you might spend a few moments reflecting on what ways might it be beneficial for you to trust your awareness as you go through this day. Where are the areas of life that you might trust your awareness as the context or the foundation for what you're doing?